Hello and welcome back to another break. Today with a little bit different setup, because today I'm not showing you a set or something. No, I show you the new sets which will release the next weeks, and I will also show some prizes. And yeah, if you are interested for the most interesting products, I also leave a link in the description where you can buy this product and can also support me via this affiliate link. But okay, so let's start. First of all, we have here a submarine. A German submarine from Pangu. I don't know the company, and so I don't know how good the build quality is, but yeah, it's a submarine, a classical. Yeah, I don't know what to say more about it. Then the next thing is a set from the Zembo company. It's now SX, but it's Zembo, and it's about Minecraft, so my world here. Yeah, it's not a copy, it's more extra set, but it's not licensed, so yeah, there are some little sets here, you can see it. And yeah, with this special theme of Minecraft, if you're interested, it could be also interesting for you. Yeah, and the next one, it's very interesting because it's a modular building of a cafe and with 4,000 pieces, and it also contains light, so it's very interesting, and also the decoration looks very nice, I must say. And yeah, for this I also looked for the price, and yeah, you can see here it's cost $150 and with the ship 160, and for this product I also leave a link in the description because I think this could be interesting for many of you. The next one is from Moldking, so a company that many of you may know already, but yeah, they have a good quality and so on. And yeah, you may see this building is very famous because of the film Doctor Strange and the Sanctuary or something, I don't know. And yeah, but it's not like the Lego version, but you can see here it's closed the bag, so it's not like the Lego version, and it has 4,000 pieces. It also has light, you can see, and it cost $150 with free shipping. Yeah, for this products, for all of these Moldking products, I leave you a link in the description because they have good quality, and I can only recommend. I don't know if this set has any problems or something, but yeah, it doesn't look like it would be some problems. Yeah, you can see here more details. But then let's go to the next one. The next one is again from Moldking. It's a park, a very big park, because when you look at here, we have here four base plates. So it's 64 by 64 big. And yeah, you have here some plants and a very big fountain in the middle. And also light, and this light is also working. You can see here with this light bricks, and yeah, you see 51 by 51, very big, and I think for the middle of a town, very cool. And the price is $130, a little bit high, but yeah, you have four base plates, so I think it's okay. The next one we have again from Moldking, a modular building, but this time it's from the Kingland series, which is inspired by something like theme parks like Disney World or something, and it's it has also light, you can see, and it's a merchandise store, like you have it in a theme park at the end, you can buy some merchandise and so on. So this is it for it. So this is it, and yeah, I think very cool. The price is $130, so all the Moldking sets are in this same range, so yeah, I think very priceful. Then the next modular building, and also the last for today, I think, is this concert hall. You see 3,000 pieces, and the special thing is you have here this stage, and you can take out and modify it or something. And yeah, it's a concert hall, and I think, yeah, every town should have so a place where the people can entertain, and I think this is a good place. And also it looks very nice, the decoration and so on. Yeah, I think it will be also a good set, and it costs also $130. And yeah, the next one is here this mobile crane. Looks also very interesting, and it's very big. So Lego has also some of this crane, but this one has 5,000 pieces. So this is a lot. It can get high to 120 centimeters, and it's 90 centimeters long, so you wouldn't expect by the pictures that it's so large. But yeah, it's very large and has also some pneumatic pieces you can see for the stand and yeah, also motorization. And yeah, pneumatic, like I said, it's from Happy Build. Also a good, they also use the same brick quality like Mode King because they both use Go bricks. It costs $270, so this is a lot. But it's really cool of all of this function you have here. 11, you have here 11 motors and 2 battery boxes, so this is really a lot. The next set is from Kada, a German sports car, which has some, which looks very like the 911 from Porsche, and it has some very nice function that you don't see at the first, because when we go on here, you see it's cost $65, but it has here a suspension for every wheel, and also a working engine with six cylinders, and also a steering for the wheels, the front wheels. Yeah, so for such a small creator car, not normally, it has very much function, and I can recommend it. Then next model is from a company that I don't know, Moview, but it's a Lamborghini V12, you see, and the design is very unusual for a normal sports car, but it's possible to control this car via a remote control you see here and also an app. And what's very special about this is this backlights, I would say, because there are 3 of this, and also there's only 1 seat, so very interesting. It costs $135 with remote control, without only $100. The next model is also from Mold King, but this time Technic, and it's also a mobile crane. And this one is also very large, but it's here easier to see because it has much more wheels and so on. And it gets also very high and very long. It is, you see, 100 centimeters. And it uses a new technique when you look. This remote control is new for Mold King. Also, this battery box I didn't see because this one has 6 ports. The old one had only 4 ports. So, very interesting. Then the next model. It's from a company that I don't know, but it's also for a theme park, a restaurant. There came out a lot of sets from Orsini out, which I now show you very fast. Then another Technic model, but this time for a Xiaomi. It's such an just a 6x6 loader. It has also a lot of functions and so on. When you look here and here, then we have a lot of cars from Zigao, which are out of Technic pieces. Here this car and this car. Also, here's such a backpacker, and here McLaren. Now we have also, with classical creator works, a car from Kuangon with 2 minifigures and so on. This one is now from Zembo, this car. This also from Zembo. Here comes all the Zembo, but this time it's out of normal bricks. Here we have also a helicopter from Zembo. And here from Tumen, a very special thing, I don't know, it's like some robotas or something which can feed into a box. We have here such a jet or something, a tank, and this is also interesting. Architecture shed from Kasi, the airport from Beijing, and I found this very interesting. So I looked also for the price, and it cost $40. So I think for 1,000 pieces, this is a good price, and yeah. The next sets are now from Mega Bloks. This is not really a Chinese company, it's American, but they now announced a World of Warcraft sets, and I'm now showing you all of it very quick. Then we have a set from Cyberpunk 77. I hope there will come more sets about it, because I like the scenario of the game. This one is from 18K. They also use Goldworks pieces of very good quality, 600 pieces, and yeah, it's then we have another Technic car which also looks very nice, especially Without any stickers, this black is, it looks very smooth and I like this design. It's also from 18K and it's a Aston Martin. But yeah, here there are other pictures from it. And it costs $85 with, so $90 with shipping, round about. Then we have more cars from Sambo. Then we have also a fire rescue station from Kasi. And then we have from Panlos. They have also good quality, some Chinese orientated figures. For example, this one, it looks also a little bit like the Monkey Kid from the Lego series. And yeah, here you see. Yeah, so. Then the next one is a Bugatti with 3,500 pieces and it's in screen. And yeah, it looks a little, looks interesting. And it costs $110. And especially the back look I really like. Also with this XS backlights. Yeah. Then we have also some sets from Cuman. This is more for children, but yeah, you see here police helicopter or something. Then this police car and also this one. Then we have from Sambo also another Technic car with a very interesting figure, you can see here. Then we have from a company that I don't know, a boat for children. Then we have also this car from Sambo. And this machine gun from a company that I don't. But yeah, so these are the new set from other brick company. And there are some more, but I don't want to make this video that long, so yeah. And my personal favorites are this cafe corner that you can see here, this sanctuarium, and this mobile crane from Happy Bird. And also this Kada 911. I'm also streaming on Twitch, we're building some sets, so you can also follow me there. Link is in the description. And like I said, every product by which I showed the price, there's an affiliate link in the description where you can buy the set and support me. When you like this new format, then I will do this more frequently, and yeah, good. So this was it for today. I think the next video will be again from Project Cyan or something, but yeah. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. When this is the case, you can give the video a like or subscribe to me. I hope you have a nice day, and bye.